once again, everyone, and welcome to Searcy Lion Arena for the first round
of the 2023-2024 5A State Volleyball Tournament. A huge congratulations to all of the teams in the tournament this year, and we wish you all a fun and safe tournament. Today's second match is between the Lakeside Lady Rams and the Russellville Lady Cyclones. Let's go to the lineups. For the Lady Rams, number one, Claire Vance. Number two, Madeline Slayton. Number three, Barrett James. Number four, Lola Rutstall. Number five, Audrey Divers. Number six, Maddie Kinder. Number seven, Lauren Foreman. Number eight, Addie Bobo. Number nine, Charlotte Colgrove. Number 10, Abby Mace. Number 11, Olivia Godwin. Number 12, Aubrey Judd. Number 13, Cynthia Page. Number 14, Reagan Stone. Number 17, Avery Wade. Number 19, Lainey Throckmorton. Number 20, Brooke Blackshear. Number 22, Taylor Mace. Number 23, Lauren Latham. Number 24, Maddie Bell Landry. And number 25, Penny Fuller Freeman. The Lady Rams are led by assistant coach April Lawson, Abby Fleming, and head coach Rhonda Thigpen. Now for the Russellville Lady Cyclones. Number one, Bella Canornshield. Number two, Ava Richardson. Number three, Annabelle Watts. Number seven, Kate Rollins. Number nine, Avery Lindsay. Number 13, Maddie Ritchie. Number 14, Ruby Ritchie. Number 15, Emma Michael. Number 16, Renee Bradford. Number 17, Zoe Barnes. Number 18, Toshlyn Dvorak. Number 19, Kaylee Ford. Number 23, Emma Butts. Number 26, Macy McKinley. And number 27, Bryn Ray. The Lady Cyclones are led by assistant coach Mackenzie Whitehead and head coach Ashley Jackson.
Welcome back, fans, to Searcy High Lion TV. We will be covering the second game today. This game is between the Russellville Lady Cyclones and the Lakeside Lady Rams. Winner of this game will play the winner of last game, which was Mount St. Mary's against Batesville. Mount St. Mary ended up winning that game. We're going to see who gets to advance and move on to play Mount St. Mary. Both teams look very excited in warm-ups, very eager to get that next spot in the playoffs or in the tournament. We're going to get this first set started here shortly. Libro for Lakeside is number 36. That is Aubrey Divers. And for Russellville, it is number one, Bella Northchild, I believe that's how you say that. Second game of the day we will be covering.
Serving first for Russellville, number 16, Renee Bradford.
Renee Bradford to serve here for Russellville to get this game started. Side showing some intensity, immediately getting that first kill right there.
And serve number six.
Now they get their chance to serve. Number 6, Maddie Kinder. That is in. That is number 27 with the kill, Brian Ray. Brian Ray immediately after that point, serving for Russellville. Nice recovery. Goes over the net, but hits the net as well. Can't hit that certain spot of the net that's going to give Lakeside another point. Currently leading 2-1. Number 11 right there with the service ace. She will get another chance to serve. That time is going to be out, giving Russellville a break, also their second point. Nice vision right there and good communication from them. It's back over the net. They're going to challenge that with the block, but both teams are being there. Lakeside, chance to recover. Nice block. That is two touches, need one more, and it is not going to get there in time. Russellville's going to get that point in tying set one. Good communication right there from both teams. Russellville serving again. Nice kill right there from Lakeside's number 12, I believe. Her first of the game. And now she's up to serve. It's Aubrey Judd. Nice recovery right there. Blocks are there in time, but good angle right there from Russellville. But Lakeside ends up recovering. Goes for a feint. The libero's there. Another chance here. Lakeside recovers again. We got a rally going on here. Goes for a feint. Both teams are there. Good communication from both of them. 24 with the kill. Russellville is there, but the ball ends up going out of one of the players' hands, giving Lakeside that point right there. They lead 5-3. Lakeside student section. Definitely showed up, and they are showing out. Number 12 for Lakeside to serve. Aubrey Judd yet again. Russellville goes for a kill. That's going to be out of bounds. Good call right there from Lakeside. And really good communication so far starting off in this game. Aubrey Judd to serve yet again. Got to get the ball over at this point. Setter wasn't there in time. Lakeside, chance to respond here. That is going to be out. And they're claiming hit off the fingertips. That point's still going to go to Lakeside. They lead 7-3 here. Hits off the net, but barely goes over. Russellville is there. Lakeside immediately responds. That is number 23. Lauren Latham right there. Another ace for Lakeside. Number 12 for second. Aubrey Judd here, serving for Lakeside. Russellville. Two players were there, but Lakeside sees it. Looking for the kill here. Another one for 24. Maddie starting off this game very strong for Lakeside. It looks like Russellville's going to call their first timeout. Lakeside definitely has all the momentum right now. Russellville with only 3 points. They lead 10-3. And man, Russellville started off strong, came back a little bit, but man, Lakeside, after they found that momentum, number 24, and Aubrey Judd, who's been serving, man, they've really shown up so far in this game. Russellville needs to calm down a little bit, get their heads in the game. More communication as well. It's tournament time. You can't be making slight mistakes, because we saw what happened last game when a team just lets those tiniest mistake lead to big major points.
And especially not using communication.
Aubrey Judd here to serve yet again for the Lady Rams. Russellville will catch a break here. I believe Lakeside was on a 6-0 run they just ended. 4-10, good communication there from Russellville. Nice feint right there from Lakeside. Russellville saw it but couldn't get there in time, giving them another point.
Especially 24. She's seen that hole.
Lauren Latham to serve here for Lakeside. Russellville looking to respond. Russellville gets another chance here. Lakeside's there. Lakeside, chance to respond here. Good angle, but Russellville is there. It's going to be out, giving Lakeside that point right there.
Double by the setter.
Double touch by the setter, giving Lakeside another point. Lakeside to serve here. Lakeside there. They think Libro is there, but nobody is there to recover for her. Lakeside leads by 10 so far. Your score 14-4. Lauren to serve here yet again for the Lady Rams. That serve ends up being out of bounds, catching Russellville a break, giving them a point, their fifth. Good vision right there from Libro. Bella to serve here. That's out. Second time Lakeside has done that in the past 2 points. Russellville sees through it again. Bella's going to end up serving here yet again for the Lady Cyclones. Russellville serves, Lakeside recovers. Russellville yet again. Chance, Russellville. Trying to get there. Good hit right there, and it goes off the fingertips of the Russellville blocker, giving Lakeside that point. They lead in said one right now, 15-7. 24, her second. Good vision right there from the Lakeside blocker. Chance to get it, making sure she doesn't touch that one. Maddie Landry to serve here for Lakeside.
That's
for
a
faint.
Good
spot right there from Russellville.
Just seen it open.
This is the opportunity giving Russellville their 8th point here in this first set. They're going to sub a player out. Now it's going to be number 3 for Russellville. Annabelle Watts to serve here. Ace right there for Russellville. Their first.
That was a good spot right in between the seams.
That was Annabelle in rotation, serving yet again. Good block, but the block ends up going out of bounds. Russellville going on a slight run here. Annabelle's going to be serving again. Slowly catching up here. Goes for a feint. Russellville is there. You got to get the ball over. Lakeside, another chance. Nice dig right there by Annabelle. Nice recovery right there from Lakeside.
That was a really good volley from both sides.
.35 here to serve for Lakeside.
She needs to take her time. Gotta get it over.
Russell was going to take that point. Is that an error?
Yeah.
Their first of the game for Lakeside. Renee Bradford here to serve for Russellville. Russellville slowly creeping back into this first set. Not a bad ball placement, but they're going to end up getting over the net, giving Russellville this chance here. Nice block, but nice recovery as well. That's inbounds. Nice spot right there from Lakeside. Peeking in the back corner. Nobody was able to get there in time. Lakeside going to get their 18th point here. They lead 18-11 here in the first set. Maddie Kinder to serve. Nice shot, but nice block as well from Lakeside. There. Nice shot right there, getting it in the middle of the blocker's hands and getting Russellville another point.
That was a really good turn.
Another error for Russellville, actually their first error of the game. Lakeside isn't hype enough, I'll tell you, their student section surely is. Lakeside to serve here. Russellville looking to close the gap. Oh, and bad timing right there. Lakeside a chance to set. What a shot right there. I believe that was number 23, Lauren Latham. 24. It was actually 24. Correction again. It's actually number 12, Aubrey Judd.
Their middle.
Their middle, her third point. A really good to serve here for Lakeside. Russellville barely recovers. Nice block right there.
That was a really good block
and a major point for her. Go fourth. And gaining momentum, Russellville is going to use their second timeout. Lakeside, they started creeping in slowly. But man, once the Lakeside Rams have found their momentum, they've surely taken over. And so far, Aubrey Judd has been leading this Lakeside team. And Maddie Landry, she's had some pretty good serves as well. Lakeside has two service aces, only one service error. Carmen, if I'm Russellville, what am I looking for here? Am I looking for just stop the momentum, more communication, or just need to put things together better?
I think they need to put things together better. I mean, I feel like they're communicating. I just feel like it's not there. Like, they're not there. They need to focus on the little things and not mess up, like, so much.
Olivia serving for Lakeside. It's going to be out. Lakeside's going to get their 22nd point. Nearing set point for Lakeside. They lead 22-12. Lakeside serving. Russellville has a chance here. It's going to be out. And it is set point Lakeside. Little mistakes catching up to Russellville. Like Carmen said earlier, those fundamentals, you have to have those. Little mistakes can lead to major points. And now, just like that, Lakeside already at set point. Olivia serving. Russellville looking for something here. Nice recovery right now from Lakeside. You're over the net slightly.
There was a net violation. That's where Russellville got the point. Let's hopefully they gain momentum right here.
They finally get the ball back to serve. Avery Lindsay to serve here for Russellville. And that's going to be in. Line drive right there from Lakeside. And it is set point Lakeside. Really good lane right there for Lakeside, and good vision as well. Aubrey Judd here, serving for Lakeside, looking to end it. And a service error. They're second. Russellville making some changes here. Lakeside goes for a feint. Russellville's going to recover. We're going to stay alive here. And that's going to be inbounds. Lakeside is going to win the first set here. Really good shot right there from the Lakeside player. And Russellville, they started off strong, but those fundamentals got to them, and they weren't able to keep up. And Lakeside, they just built momentum off of it. Team hyping each other up. The student section definitely hyping them up. And they just took over the first set after the half of it. If I'm Lakeside, I'd probably just keep the game plan the same. They really haven't made those slight errors. They have three service errors in that first set. And two aces that set. Russellville having one of each in that first set. And Russellville, they need to talk more. They got their, most of those plays, libero recovers and another player isn't there at the time. And those slight mistakes, there was a net violation, I believe, or maybe two. And after those, they just lost that momentum, and Lakeside built up a run and just ran away with the score, and that eventually just got them that first set win. Aubrey Judd has definitely been leading this Lakeside team here at first set. Maddie Landry has some excellent serves. Second set set to begin momentarily, about a minute left. Russellville. Hopefully they've shaken off that nervousness. Can build up more momentum here. Lakeside coming off the bench, very satisfied with that first set play. I can tell they struggled a little bit in the warm-ups, and they've definitely cleaned it up. A bunch of those serves and spikes. They missed a couple in warm-ups, but, man, they came out to get swinging. Aubrey Judd leading the pack came out and got two kills, like, back-to-back immediately. So let's see if they can keep up here in the second set. Gonna get started here at the second set. Number six for Lakeside serving Maddie Kinder. Also a little miscommunication right there.
And a double by number 12. Communication takes key right there. You gotta talk who's getting the ball.
Slight mistake, we're just smiling that off.
But that's good, that's what you need.
Number 16 serving for Russellville. Going to be inbounds. Nice kill right there from number one.
Okay. That was a really good spot by Claire, too.
And it's number 11 to serve. Mistake by number 26 for Russellville. Giving that point away to Lakeside. Lakeside leads 2-1 here. Almost got the dig off. Lakeside's gonna give that point up to Russellville. Rian Ray here, they're serving for Russellville. Nice kill right there from 24. Man, each time she gets the ball, she definitely hits it.
Yeah, she gets up there.
Maddie Landry. Aubrey Judd here to serve for Lakeside. Definitely a key player in this game so far. Four again, Maddie Landry. Always gets there in time, and now she's gonna give Aubrey Judd the ball again to serve here. That was Maddie Landry's second point here in the second set. It's gonna be called out. Good vision right there from Russellville.
Yeah, especially following it to the line.
Yes. Number 9 serving for Russellville. Lakeside. Chance to end it. Russellville gets there. Let's see if they can recover in time, and they
especially
will.
Especially with that amazing effort.
Lakeside sees it out, and they call it. They're going to get the point off of that. Good vision for Lakeside. They lead 5-3 here in the second set. Number 9 couldn't get there in time from Russellville. Lakeside's going to get another point off of that. Man, these Lady Rams have just been all over the Cyclones so far. Not sure what happened there. Lakeside's going to get another point. Student section definitely showcasing how they feel. Lauren serving for Lakeside. Russellville gets a chance. Bad angle, but Lakeside can't recover. Russellville's going to catch a break, getting them their fourth point here in the second set. Ava Richardson to serve here for Russellville. It's going to be called out. Setter couldn't get the ball up high enough. They're going to give that point to Lakeside. Fundamentals, you just got to do the little things. Russell was going to recover, but not in time. Lakeside's going to get another point. Good serve right there from number 24. That was Maddie Bell Landry again. Russellville just can't get to the ball in time. See if they can clean that up here. Maddie to serve here yet again. Another nice serve from Maddie. Russellville going to call a timeout. Carmen, what are Russellville's struggling points here so far?
Getting a pass. If you see a server or someone that's about to serve at you, you need to be ready. And if you shank it, expect it to come to you again because it's going to come to you again. That's what happened to number 9 right there.
Let's see if they can clean up those slight mistakes here.
It's going to reset.
Maddie Bell Landry here to serve again for Lakeside. Good effort, but can't get there in time. Russellville's going to get a point. Bella's going to serve here for Russellville. Nice effort right there from Bella. Lakeside, a chance here. Nice kill right there. Lakeside leads the second set, 13-5. Aubrey serving here for Lakeside. Russellville, a chance here. Nice kill right there. Aubrey Judd. Aubrey Divers here serving again for Lakeside. Nice block right there. And Lakeside's going to get a point off of that. Leading by 10 now. Lakeside serves. Russellville to recover. And nice block right there by Lakeside. They're going to get another point off of that. Leading 16-5 here. Russellville just can't get any momentum going. That's going to be inbounds. Good shot right there from Russellville. That was number 27, Brian Ray for Russellville. Annabelle Watts here to serve for the Lady Cyclones. Nice kill right there. That was Aubrey Judd again.
That was a beautiful turn by her.
Russellville looking for something here. Nice block by Lakeside. And they're going to get another point off of that good block. They lead 18-6 here in the second set. Charlotte serving barely gets over the net, but Russellville recovers. They're going to get another block. Russellville another chance here. Lakeside's there. Nice block. Three straight points off of blocks. This Lakeside team kept their composure, and they're getting good points off of these little mistakes that Russellville is showing. Charlotte to serve here again for Lakeside. Russellville looking for something. Nice angle right there. Nice shot again.
That was Lakeside. A good spot.
Russellville's going to use their second timeout. Man, Russellville, they just been struggling against this Lakeside team. Lakeside has just shown intensity off after every set. But they have definitely found points off of it.
They definitely came here to play.
Just can't tell if Russellville's still nervous or they're just not prepared.
I don't really think they're nervous. I just don't think they're prepared.
That will definitely do it. Get back right into it after that timeout. Charlotte's going to be serving here for Lakeside. Trying to get them closer and closer to the set point. Nice kill right there for Russellville.
That was a really good spot.
That was number 27, Green Ray. Renee Bradford here to serve for Russellville. Wasn't expecting that touch, but they got it over. Nice kilt right there. That is Aubrey Judd again. I believe that is her fourth of the set. Lakeside serving. Is that a net violation?
Yeah.
Net violation on Russellville.
By number 26.
Olivia Goodwin serving for Lakeside. Barely gets over. Small mistake right there from Maddie Bell Landry. Russellville's going to end up catching a break, and they're going to get the serve here. Point for Russellville. Small mistakes coming off from Lakeside. Lakeside just trying to close out this set as quick as they can, but Russellville showing some signs of life here. Not for long, as Aubrey Judd again. Good block right there from Lakeside. That was 24-4. Lola Maddie there for the block. And it is set point Lakeside. Aubrey Judd to serve. It's going to be called out. Russellville trailing here, 10-24. Still set point Lakeside. Another point for Russellville. Lakeside just wasn't there in time to recover. Going to get that over. Russellville, a chance to recover, and miscommunication leads to the set for Lakeside. They're going to win this set 25-11. Man, that set was just straight dominance for Lakeside. Russellville couldn't find any signs of life to get things going. And momentum is going to be in favor of Lakeside here as they go into this third set looking to close this out. Aubrey Judd just showcasing her dominance over this Russellville team. Had about 4 points or 4 kills that set, making statements. You also have to give credit to Maddie Bell Landry. She has definitely shown some of her power of her own. She has 4 points so far in this game. And if you're Lakeside, I'd give a huge thanks to my student section if they end up winning this game. They have definitely been in their corner this whole time. What are some of the key points that Russellville has to do to try to get back into this game, Carmen? And I know there's a lot of them, like you mentioned earlier, the communication, and a bunch of those tiny mistakes are leading to major points for Lakeside, but what do you need to do to recover here?
If I was their coach or if I was their teammate, I would look for the next point. Beginning with the next set, just want to play, like want to be there. Strive for the next point. Forget about the two sets that they just lost. Just focus on the next point. Say it's 24-0. Just focus on the next point. Yeah, I mean, you just got to want to play.
You can't do anything about the previous two sets, so now you just got to move on and try to do your best as you can for this third set. Lakeside came into this game. I believe this is a quarterfinal game. Yeah, it's a quarterfinal game. Looking to make a statement.
Lakeside came to play.
A statement they have definitely made for sure. Let's see if they can keep it up in this third set here. Third set will begin shortly. Number 16 serving for Russellville, Renee Bradford here. Getting this third set going. Lakeside. Good block right there from Russellville. They're going to dump that over, and they're going to get a point off of that. Sure who got that point right there, but it's going to be number six serving for Lakeside. Called out. Lakeside's going to get their second point here. Small mistakes from Russellville. Lakeside's going to touch that, trying to recover, but it bounces off the fingertips. And Russellville's going to get that point. Macy McKinley here to serve for Russellville. Lakeside looking to recover. Couldn't get that right angle on that ball. Russellville's going to get another point off of that. We scored 2-2 here in this third set. Russellville looking to recover, and they dump it off, but Lakeside has a dump of their own. Good vision right there from Lakeside. That was number 23, Lauren. Olivia Godwin here, serving for Lakeside. Nice recovery from Lakeside. Right down the line. Russellville's not going to get there in time to recover.
That was a really good spot.
What number was that? Was that 24?
Yeah, it was Maddie.
Olivia Godwin here, serving yet again for Lakeside. Barely gets over the net. A chance here from Lakeside. Just got to get there as quick as you can. Russell's going to get a point off of that.
A net violation by 24.
Maddie right there for the net violation. 27 here for Russellville serving. Lakeside looking to respond. And respond they do. Right after the error, Maddie there yet again. Another response, her six.
A really good spot for her.
Aubrey Judd here, serving for Lakeside. Slight miscommunication right there on Russellville's part, but they're going to end up giving that point to Lakeside. Lakeside leads here in this third set, 6-3. Judd serving for Lakeside. Good touch there from Russellville. Go for a feint. Lakeside tries to respond with a kill, but it just ends up hitting the net, giving Russellville that point right there. Russellville trailing by two. See if they can try to close this gap just a little bit more and get back into this game. Lakeside. Nice response right there. That was 24. Maddie Bell Landry again, her seventh. Lauren Latham here serving for Lakeside.
An ace.
Lauren with the ace right there. Can't get there in time, a little too close to the net. Lakeside can't get there in time to recover. Russell was going to get a point off of that. Bella Conor Shield here, serving for Russellville. Faint right there, nobody's there.
That was a really good spot. She's seen it and took advantage of it.
Realized that the back row was a little too far back and wasn't able to get there in time. Really smart right there from Lakeside. They lead 9-5 here in this third set. Russellville recovers. Lakeside a chance to respond here. And a hit off of the Russellville blocker.
That was a really powerful hit by number 7.
That was Lauren Foreman. That serve is going to be called out. The third error of the game. Number 3, serving for Russellville. Nice hit by number 1, but Russellville's going to recover and looking to respond. Good block. Going to be a net violation. Good eyes right there from Lakeside. Russellville, you're down by 2. And now the gap has opened a bit more. Lakeside has the ball here to serve. Taking advantage of this momentum. Russellville can't recover. They're going to get another point off of that. Now they lead by 6. Aubrey Divers here serving for Lakeside. Bell Landry right there for the kill. Her 8th.
That was a really good spot coming from back row.
Aubrey serving again. An error. They're 4th of the game. 2nd in the set. Substitutions coming in here for Russellville. Called in. Aubrey Judd with the kill right there. Her 10th kill. Definitely showing out this game. Nice job hitting the side of the blocker's hand right there. Lakeside's going to get another point. They lead here 15-7 in the third set. Nice serve right there. Russellville recovers. It's going to be called in. Lakeside thought it was out.
Oh, you gotta follow it to the line. That was a beautiful spot.
Both players go for blocks, but Russell was going to end up winning that one, giving him the point. Their ninth. Nice little head-to-head block battle right there. 26 serving for Russellville. Lakeside recovers. They go for the kill, and they get it.
That was a good set, good pass, a beautiful turn.
Aubrey Judd right there for the kill, her 11th. Olivia Godwin serving for Lakeside.
Yes.
They recover.
Amazing
Russellville
effort.
Another chance. Really good effort there by both teams. Russellville's going to get the best of it, though, giving them their 10th point. They trail only by 6 now. See if they can build up some momentum off of this. Number 9 serving Avery Lindsay for Russellville. Kill Maddie Bell Landry again. She is definitely showing up on those left side kills. Really good spots by her as well. Aubrey Judd serving for Lakeside. Goes for a feint, does not work. Russellville recovers. They get another chance. They're going to take advantage off of that. They're going to get a point. Lakeside still leads 17-11 here in the third set. Ava Richardson serving here for Russellville. Slight feint. Russellville's going to recover. They get the ball over. Lakeside, a chance to respond. It's going to be out. Nice idea, but can't execute well. Ava's going to get another serve here for Russellville. Maddie goes for a feint, but it backfires on her. Russell is going to get another point off of these slight mistakes from Lakeside. Russell is slowly creeping back into this game. Maddie to respond. A nice job right there getting it in the middle of the blocker's hands. He's going to hit the net on the side of Russellville. It's going to be her 10th. Latham serving. Russellville looking for something here. Lakeside's going to recover. Hits off the net. Lakeside's going to get another point. Nice communication here from Lakeside. Their 19th point. They lead 19-13 here in the third set. There's Lauren Latham serving yet again for Lakeside. It's going to be out. Error. That is Lakeside's 5th service error. Bella serving for Russellville. Number 7 to respond. And Bella can't get there in time. Maddie Bell Landry serving here for Lakeside. I think that was two touches. They get the ball over. Lakeside, huge chance to respond here. Oh, Nice block right there from Lakeside. That is their second touch. Russellville gets it over. Lakeside, another chance. It's going to be called out. Good vision right there from Russellville. Russellville down by 5 here. Lakeside leads 20-15 here in the third set. Annabelle Watts serving here for the Lady Cyclones. Really nice effort there from Lakeside, but they can't get the ball over the net in time. Lakeside's going to call a timeout. Realize Russellville is slowly creeping back into this game, and after those first two sets, that is not what they want right now. They're going to go over a couple of things, and I don't know if Russellville's just built up momentum or Lakeside just gave up too many mistakes. I know one thing, Maddie Bell Landry and Aubrey Judd, and those two have definitely showed up in this game. Number one for Russellville, Bella has definitely had some amazing digs. Russellville is going to get the ball here to serve. It's going to be number three, Annabelle Watts. Another mistake from Lakeside. Russellville creeping back into this game. Now they're down by 3. Lakeside leads 20-17 here. Annabelle serving again. It's going to be called out. And Russellville's going to get the ball back. Annabelle Watts serving again. Down by 2, 18-20 here in this third set. Lakeside looking to respond. Russellville's going to recover. Just for a feint. Lakeside's there. Feint by Lakeside is going to work. That's number one. Claire Vance with the kill.
She's seen the hole.
Nice job trying to stop that momentum that Russellville had. Let's see if they can keep it up. Trying to close out this third set and eventually close out this game. 36, Aubrey Divers. Going to be called out. Russellville's going to get the ball back. Now Russellville's down by 2.
Now those little things are getting Lakeside.
Exactly. Those little things caught up with Russellville in the first two sets. And now it's Lakeside's turn to catch up on these mistakes. 16, serving here for Russellville. Lakeside looking to respond, and they do. That's going to be in. Aubrey Judd. For 12th, Russellville's going to use one of their timeouts. Nice job right there by Aubrey Judd, shutting down the momentum. You're Russellville. You should be proud, honestly. You creep back into this game. You found some momentum, and you're capitalizing off of Lakeside's mistakes. Lakeside, yes, you shut down momentum, but a lot of these points that they gave up came off of these little mistakes, errors, and not being there in time for blocks. So you definitely got to clean up those small mistakes if you want to take away this game now.
I agree.
Maddie Kinder serving for Lakeside. Nice block by Lakeside. They're going to get another point off of that. Creeping near set point. Maddie serving again for Lakeside. Russell was going to use a second timeout. One small mistake, and now the game is getting farther and farther away from Russellville. Lakeside keeping the game plan the same. Russellville trying to close the gap here. Lakeside is there. Nice kill right there. Aubrey Judd again coming in clutch right there for Lakeside. And it is game point, Lakeside. Lakeside serve, Russellville looking to recover here. And they do. That was 26, Mason McKinley with the kill there for Russellville. Match point, Lakeside still. Lakeside recovers. And a dump is gonna. Actually, never mind. Russellville's gonna get a point off of that. Not sure what happened there.
Net violation.
Another net violation for Lakeside. Russellville creeping into this game again. Lakeside. And nice block right there by Russellville. 22-24 here. Lakeside going to use their final timeout. 1 point away from winning this game, but Russellville running off high intensities and emotions. They fix those slight mistakes. Lakeside has two, but after that timeout, Russellville has just been the better team here so far. For Lakeside, you're so close. You cannot let this game slip away from you.
Can't let out.
Don't want this to go to a fourth set if you're Lakeside, because Russellville would definitely have a bunch of momentum coming off of that. 26 serving here for Russellville. Match point, Lakeside. We're expecting a dump, and it's not going to work. Russellville getting another point, closing the gap by one. They're down 23-24. Match point, Lakeside. They tied the game, 24-24. Now, both teams need 2 points. Lakeside looking to respond, and they don't. It's going to be called out. Aubrey Judd looking for the kill right there, does not get it. Now it's match point, or not match point, set point, Russellville.
Keep swinging, girls, let's go.
26 saving for Russellville. Lakeside can't clean it up. Russellville, chance to end it. And it is in, and they're going to win this set. Russellville has came back into this game, and they've shown they are ready to play. That is the end of the third set. 26-24, Russellville. Lakeside had a bunch of good things going for them, but Russellville just been outplaying them after those timeouts. What went wrong for Lakeside?
I think they just had the mindset, oh, I won the first two. It's easy. I'm just going to go in and take it away. But it didn't happen. Russellville came back. They came to play.
First two sets of the game, Russellville had a bunch of mistakes, fundamental mistakes, errors, and not getting there in time for the blocks. And they have definitely came back. and just cleaned up those mistakes, and those mistakes that they had fell back on Lakeside, and they had some mistakes. This is not what Lakeside wanted, and now they're going to have to play another set.
Which Lakeside does have not – they shouldn't have a lot of pressure because, I mean, they've won two sets. But as you can see, Russellville did come back, and they're ready to play. Fourth set beginning here shortly, the state volleyball tournament. Reminder, winner of this game will go on to day two to play Mount St. Mary's. Looking at the bracket here, I see that Harrison beat Lake Hamilton earlier today. So they advanced today too. Fourth set here. Lakeside's going to start off with the serve. Point Russellville. Bradford is going to be serving here for Russellville. Lakeside recovers. Looking for a kill here. Goes for a feint. Russellville's there. Lakeside gets a point after that. Olivia Godwin here, serving for Lakeside. Good angle. Lakeside recovers. Gonna be in. Lakeside. Aubrey Judd with another kill. Her 14th. First of the fourth set. Nice vision right there from Russellville calling that ball out. Of course, tied 2-2. Nice block attempt right there. Lakeside's going to get a point off of that. Aubrey Judd serving here for Lakeside. Still looking for a kill. Lakeside responds. See if they can get a kill of their own. That's 24. And she's going to get it. Maddie Bell Landry, her 11th.
hits the net, and that's going to be a point for Lakeside. Small mistake right there from Russellville. Lakeside leads by three now. They'll score 5-2. Russellville looking to respond here. Spike from the back row. Lakeside's going to recover. It goes for a feint, and it ends up working. It's a kill by Maddie right there. Nice feint from her. Aubrey Judd serving here for Lakeside. It's going to be called out. Gives up another point to Russellville. Brian Ray serving here for Russellville. Good recover right there. Lakeside, a chance to respond. It's going to be called out. A little too wide right there by the Lakeside player. Russellville gets a chance to serve again. Brian Ray down by two. It's going to be called out. Lakeside gets another point, their seventh. Lauren Latham serving here for Lakeside. Nice job right there from Russellville. Good effort from Lakeside, but the second person can't get there in time to get that ball in the air. Ava Richardson serving for the Lady Cyclones. Good effort right there. Lakeside's going to get a point off of that. Maddie Bell Landry is going to be serving here for Lakeside. Good recovery right there from Lakeside. A net violation right there on Russellville. Lakeside's going to get another point off of that. What's happening here?
I think they're trying to figure out who's their next server. Or if they're out of rotation.
Both student sections here going at each other. Looks like this fourth set has started off as the first couple of sets. Lakeside has a slight lead. Russellville usually closes the gap. We'll see if they can do that here. After figuring out the rotation, it's going to be Maddie Bell Landry serving for Lakeside. This game's going to resume here. Slight feint. Lakeside recovers. Point Lakeside after that net violation. They're 10th. They lead here 10-5 here in this fourth set. Maddie Bell Landry serving here for Lakeside. Another net violation on Russellville. Maddie's going to get a serve again for Lakeside. The Lady Rams lead here in the fourth set, 11-5.
Nice kill right there.
Off the blocker's left side.
That was a really good turn, and that's really what you need and want when you're approaching and ready to hit.
Bella serving here for Russellville. Lakeside looking to respond. Small set, but they're going to get the ball over. And Russellville has a chance to respond here. Nice block. Point Russellville. Get their seventh point here. Fourth set, down by 4. Lakeside hits off of the blocker for Vance with the kill right there, her first of the set. 3rd of this game. Russellville's going to call a timeout. Few mistakes coming off from both teams. Lakeside leads here, 12-7 here in the fourth set. Leading as they usually do, which has been the case in these first couple of sets. Russellville usually creeps back up, and that's what they're doing so far. Let's see if they can keep up this pace and try to win this fourth set here. Russellville can't respond right there. Lakeside is going to get a point. Aubrey Divers here serving for Lakeside. An error. Their sixth error of the game. First of the set. Annabelle Watts serving here for the Lady Cyclones. Nice kill right there. That's Aubrey Judd again. Her 15th.
That was a beautiful turn.
Maddie Kinder here serving for the Lady Rams. Gets over. Man, what a serve right there. And now they have another chance to respond here. Lakeside looking for a kill. Russellville gets there in time. Feint ends up working out. Lakeside gets another point. They're 15th. They lead here in the fourth set, 15-8. Number 6 serving for the Lady Rams. Russellville looking to recover here. Nice block from Lakeside, and they get another chance here to respond. Nice kill right there from Russellville. Getting in their ninth point. Now they're down by six. Going to be called out a little too far. Russellville's going to get another point off of that. Hits off of the blocker. Lakeside's going to get a point off of that. Their 16th point here. The student section is on top of it today for Lakeside. Lakeside serving. That was a little shaky response here, giving Lakeside a chance to recover. 24 goes for the spike. What a kill right there. Maddie Bell Landry.
Good 12. Pass. Good dig. Good hit. That turn was really good. And she got on top of the ball.
Russellville's going to use their last time out of this set. Lakeside's going to lead right now 17-10. Cannot let Lakeside build up this momentum here late, because this is exactly what happened in the second set where they won that set. I believe it was like 20, 25 to maybe 10 or 11. Russellville didn't score much. Olivia Godwin is going to be serving here for Lakeside coming out of the timeout. Lakeside serving. Bad recovery right there from Russellville, giving that point to Lakeside. Another small mistake right there.
If that was number seven, I would be expecting it again right here.
Russellville looking to respond. Just for a feint, Lakeside is there. It's a set of their own. It's Maddie Bell Landry with the kill. Her 13th. Nice kill right there from Aubrey Judd, her 16th. Olivia Godwin's going to be serving here again for Lakeside. Lakeside's going to lead the set right now 20-10.
A double by the setter.
Russellville getting the ball back to serve. Let's see if Lakeside can respond. Nice kill right there. It's Aubrey Judd again. Her 17th. Jet in rotation serving here for Lakeside. Maddie Bell Landry. Lakeside's going to get another point, their 22nd. They're going to lead here in this fourth set, 22-11. And they're going to look to close this set out. Aubrey Judd to serve here again for Lakeside. Going to be called out. Another point for Lakeside, nearing game point here. Russellville looking to respond. Nice block right there from Lakeside. Got a touch off of it. Now they have a chance to respond. Maddie Bell is going to be called out. That's going to be point Russellville. Russellville is going to be serving here. It's number 9, Avery Lindsay for Russellville. Another kill by Maddie Bell Lindsay. Her 14th match point, Lakeside. Lauren serving for Lakeside. Russellville is going to recover here. Good spike. Lakeside's going to recover. Looking to end the game. Maddie Bell Landry hits off the net. It's going to be point Russellville. Still match point Lakeside. Ava Richardson serving here for the Lady Cyclones. Trying to keep them alive here in this fourth set. Miscommunication right there from Lakeside. Russell was going to get another point off of that, down by 10 here. Match point, Lakeside.
Key.
Ava serving for Russellville. Lakeside looking to end the game. Goes for a feint. Russellville's going to be there, giving them some time to recover. Maddie Bell Landry to end the game. Lakeside is there still. They have another chance. Point Russellville. Nice job seeing where the ball is right there. Timeout Lakeside. Giving them a reminder of what happened last set, how they were up by so much and Russellville creeped back into it. They're slowly getting there. They have a long way to go, definitely. It's match point Lakeside still. I'm sure coach just wants to tell them to clean up these small mistakes so they can end this game in advance today too. Ava Richardson is going to be serving here for the Lady Cyclones. Match point, Lakeside. Nobody's there again.
That was a beautiful spot, especially when you're looking for something like that on a close game.
Lakeside down 16-24. Again, match point Lakeside. It's going to be called out. Point Russellville.
Go, girl. Come on.
Ava Richardson serving. Lakeside looking to close it off here. Maddie Bell Landry. And Russellville's going to recover. Lakeside another chance here. Goes for a feint, and they're not going to be there. And that's going to be game. Lakeside, really strong effort from both teams. But those mistakes end up catching up to Russellville at the end of the game. And Lakeside's going to be advancing today, too, to take on Mount St. Mary. Really strong game from Lakeside. Aubrey Judd definitely had a great game today. And so did Maddie Bell Landry. Aubrey Judd had 17, and Maddie Bell Landry had about 14. Should be getting a post-game interview here soon. Post-game interview. Aubrey, can you hear me?
Yes, sir, I can.
All right, Aubrey Judd here. Really strong game for you, definitely. From what I got down, had about 17 points, and man, a really good game for you. What were your thoughts coming into this game?
Honestly, I just thought, like, don't overlook anyone. We played them in team camp, and we beat them really well, but that didn't matter. That was team camp. They hadn't improved, but we have improved even more. So, honestly, I was just going into this game. Do not overlook everybody. This is going to be your biggest competition yet. Just play 100% no matter what, because that's what everybody should go into every single game going. Do not overlook any opponent. Just go and give it all you got, and that's all you can do.
Definitely 100%. Now, in that third set, you guys led every set by a large amount, but in that third set, what went down for you guys that you realized you had to work on going into that fourth set?
Honestly, just our errors. I know I made a lot of errors at the end of that game, which I completely understand and needed to work on. But honestly, it was just we let our energy get down, and we just made too many tiny errors at the end that we weren't making before. And that's what we had to work on going into the fourth set, was just play clean, play our game, stay calm, but keep the energy, because our energy is what keeps us into every single game.
And at the end of the day, you guys win this game and advance to day two, where you would take on Mount St. Mary's. How do you feel about the upcoming game?
I'm so excited. We're going to beat Mount St. Mary's, and we're going to the semis. I'm really confident about tomorrow, and it's going to be such a fun game.
Such a statement coming from Aubrey Judd. Aubrey, thank you so much, and we wish you luck for tomorrow.
You're so welcome. Thank you so much.
Really good game right there between Lakeside and Russellville. We're going to be catching up with this fourth game coming up here shortly. Coverage will begin shortly with this 4 o'clock game, and we will be back.